Wondering how to navigate the new Armory unlock system in Modern Warfare 3? So was I. Let's break it down. The first step is to activate what 3 unlocks you want to start earning. Then complete your 3 daily challenges. After that, you'll unlock a bonus challenge telling you to win a match. Winning that match is going to give you 1 point, and then every win after that will also provide more points towards your next queued Armory unlock. Drop a like if this helps you out, and subscribe if you're